Hello guys, the video with the thin and thick wires got a large number of views. The thick wire melted first, a few seconds earlier. The many comments and explanations motivated me to repeat the experiment under different conditions. I've got great news, we now have the large test panel. It's 60 cm wide and 110 cm long. So, on the test bench, there is the 1 meter rail. Two solid wires are connected in parallel. 2.5 square millimeters and 6 square millimeters. Power is supplied from the output terminals number 1 through 16 square millimeters wires. I'll be running high currents through the test circuit and measuring the currents and wire temperatures. So let's see how they heat up and which one melts first. I'll start with 50 amps and we'll look at the current distribution. For now, the temperatures on the thermal imager are almost the same. The thick wire here is warmer, both on the thermometers and the thermal imager. Can anyone tell me why there is such a difference in the total current between the clamp meter and the ammeter? Wow, the temperature is over 100 degrees. It seems like smoke is appearing.